today I would like to actually challenge you. The challenge is continuous improvement the right strategy for today's business? Continuous improvement is necessary. I am in no way saying that continuous improvement fails or is the wrong thing to do. I believe it's only part of the answer. When you first initiate continuous improvement activities, there is a burst of activity, there is a burst of enthusiasm, and you have many, many projects being generated pretty much at the same time. Without proper focus, what you end up with is a mixture of improvement activities to help you assure yourself that we're doing it the way we're supposed to be doing it, or we're doing it the way the regulator says it should be carried out, or we're doing it because it's my pet project and I want to see it through. The result of this and these activities is that it becomes very difficult to identify the actual benefits, either cultural or organisational or profit, that the activities generate for you. So does continuous improvement deliver this for you? In my experience, it doesn't, it fails. And one of the reasons it fails is that continuous improvement is continuous improvement. Yeah, it's very evolutionary. It follows the processes of Plan, Do, Check, Act, which say that you will be better today than you were yesterday, and you will be better tomorrow than you are today. What it doesn't generate is this fundamental step change in the way you do business. So a mixture of hard and soft measurements, but all must be focused to meet your strategic goals and aims. If you have solid, documented, controlled processes, and you have properly organised and structured personal development plans, you will find embedding these new processes very, very much quicker, with a very, very quick route down the learning curve, and it will make things easier for you as a business to put these new processes and mindsets in place. You have to be in this for the long run. This is a cohesive, strategic business improvement delivery system. We are confident that it works. If you want to find out more, or you're interested in taking this further, please contact us. We can begin discussion. I can take you through in a wee bit more depth than I can in this short presentation as to the structure and nature and expectations you should have on us and our expectations of you regarding taking your business to the next level. Thanks very much for your time. I hope you find it interesting.